Jimmy Butler looks so ugly, bruh. Look like a face you put on a totem pole, bruh. Looking like a tiki mask, bruh.
One day, Klay Thompson is gonna leave the house without remembering to attach his goatee that he bought from Party City, and it will be awkward.